This beautiful experiment will give you a great feel for centrifugal force. You need some thread, colored water, and an old bulb with the filament removed. Now, for this, you need adult help. Now, keep the glass part of the bulb wrapped up in a thick cloth and then tap with a sharp tool on the resin. And then you can remove the filament and the resin part. It's an empty, beautiful glass bulb. Now, weave about a 70 centimeter long thread through the two holes of the aluminium cap and tie them. So there's about 50 centimeters long thread still left. Tie a knot at the end of the thread to hang the bulb by. Now go outside and fill the bulb 1/3 with colored water. Hang the bulb with the top of the thread and keep spinning it so there are many twists in the thread. The thread should be completely twisted. And now leave the bulb and it will start rotating and spinning at a very fast speed. And soon the colored water will climb the convex surface of the bulb. And as the bulb gathers speed, now you can see a small hole at the bottom of the bulb. And this is the view from below. Because of the beautiful centrifugal force, water has climbed up the spherical part of the bulb, leaving a gaping hole below. This gives a terrific feel for centrifugal force. And slowly, as the speed of spin slows down, the hole at the bottom will disappear and the bulb will come to a halt and there will be 1/3 water. So with very simple equipment, you can beautifully demonstrate centrifugal force or the force of spin. Here you can see some rural girls playing with this most beautiful scientific apparatus.